conservatives claim they stand for strict readings of the Constitution. Well, let's see if this is in fact so. Section 1 of the 14th Amendment grants automatic citizenship to everyone born here. Well, they don't like the results of this strict reading, so instead, to get around it, they are working to amend this section. The Second Amendment specifically ties gun rights to militia needs. Again, they don't like the exact meaning of this amendment, so instead, they rely on a selective, partial reading to claim unlimited gun rights. Article 2, Section 2, grants appointment rights to the President when the Senate is in recess. President Obama made such appointments in January 2012, but the GOP objected, claiming the pro forma sessions they were holding meant there was no recess. However, a constitutionally defined session requires a quorum, that is, a majority of the members of that House must be present. Pro forma sessions are meetings with less than a quorum, so they do not meet the requirements of a regular session. So the Senate can be in recess, irregardless of any pro forma sessions, and the President is free to make recess appointments. Conservatives claim to stand for literal readings of the Constitution, but apparently only when it serves their agenda. Actions truly speak louder than words.